Lord, when you hear the sound of the praise of your people here tonight, God, let it not be laced with flesh, because flesh stinks in your sight. But Lord, let it be worship from the spirit and the heart. Receive our worship tonight, Lord, because we sure do love you, and we need you more than anything else and anyone else. Now we enter your gates with thanksgiving, and we enter your courts of praise. If the singers will come and help me, and you stand to your feet, we're going to do just that. Hallelujah.
Not destroyed. I am blessed beyond the curse, for his promise will endure, and his joy is gonna be my strength. Though sorrow may last for the night, joy comes in the morning. I'm trading my sorrow, I'm trading my strength,
I'm laying them down,
I'm laying them down for the joy of
down, but I'm not destroyed. I am blessed beyond the curse, for his promise will endure, and his joy will be my strength.
Oh, sorrow may last for the night, the joy comes in the morning. I'm trading my sorrow, I'm trading my strength,
I'm laying them down,
I'm laying them down for the joy.
I'm trading my pain.
I'm trading my pain.
went to the enemy's camp, and I took back what he stole from me. I took back what he stole from me. I took back what he stole from me. I went to the enemy's camp, and I took back what he stole from me.
You know he's under my feet.
Yeah,
he's under my feet.
Under my feet.
He's under my feet.
Gate now. Oh, Jesus, we praise you, Lord. Oh, sweet Jesus, how we love you, Lord. Want to be where you are, but my life is filled with everything but you. But Lord, I really want to see your glory. You're the only one I came tonight to see. Has the same feeling that soon we're gonna see your kingdom come. Can you hear the sound of desperation? It's a prayer on the lips. religion, Lord. Take away the walls of dignification, Lord. Take away the walls that hold your glory. Take away the things in our heart that keep us from you. We're hungry, Lord. We're hungry. We're hungry. We're hungry. We're hungry for you. Can you see our passion? Sound of desperation. Oh, it's a prayer on the lips of your children, Lord, from every nation. Can you feel our passion? Can you see our hunger? Do you know how we long? What a beautiful Lord you are. Beautiful is your name. Beautiful is your face. Beautiful are your mercies every day. Every day. Is your mercy beautiful? Is your name beautiful? Is your face, Lord, every day? Every day. Are your mercies beautiful? It's your name beautiful. Are your mercies every day? Every day. Come on, sing to him now. Come on. Beautiful is your name. Is your name. Beautiful is your grace, is your grace. Beautiful are your mercies. Beautiful are your mercies. Every day. Every day. Oh, beautiful is your name. Is your grace so beautiful, Lord? Beautiful are your mercy every day. Every day. Wonderful, sing. Wonderful is your name. Is your name.
is your grace. Wonderful, wonderful are your mercies. Every day. Your name, wonderful is your grace. Wonderful are your mercies. Every day, every day, every day.
Say that again.
Your name, faithful, faithful is your grace, and faithful are your mercy, faithful are your mercies every day.
Come on, let's sing it a while.
Wonderful is your grace, Lord. Oh, wonderful, wonderful is your mercy. Every day,
every day, every day,
every day. Say it again. Every day,
every day, every day,
every day,
every day,
every day.
Every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, you get better and better and better every day, every day. It just gets sweeter and sweeter and sweeter and sweeter as the days go by. Every day, you show me more of your heart, Lord. Every day. Every day. Every day. I love you more, Jesus. Every day. And I lift you higher every day. I bless you more, Jesus, every day. Sweeter and sweeter and sweeter and sweeter and sweeter and sweeter and sweeter every day. A beautiful Savior, a faithful friend. Beautiful Savior, and you're a faithful friend. You're faithful. face shines on your people, and your mercy never ends. You're a beautiful Savior and a wonderful friend. You're a beautiful Savior, a wonderful friend. Now let's sing it out. About what's coming next and just focus on the Lord. Focus on the wonder and the beauty of His name and how faithful He is. The God of our salvation. The God of our salvation. God of every nation, you're Jehovah, Lord God, Almighty, Almighty, every day. You haven't run out of glory, you haven't run out of healing, you haven't run out of mercy. Haven't run out of power. Haven't run out of goodness. You haven't run out of glory. Never ending, Lord. Never ends. Now you just got to shake all the religion off, because we're not here for any other reason but to lift up the name of Jesus. Say His name, Jesus.
Jesus.
I said Jesus.
Jesus,
higher than the devil.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
I think we ought to park right here on the name of Jesus for a few minutes. The Bible says there's no other name whereby men can be saved but the name of Jesus. There's no other name but where we can be saved. It's Jesus. Mary's baby, Prince of Peace, Lord and Savior, sweet Jesus. Now, Mike, Johnny, anything you want to jump in here and just add while we're worshiping, it's all right. Oh, sweet Jesus. Jesus, we've come to lift your name. We've come to worship you. We've come to glorify. We've come to lift you high. We've come to bless your name. We've come to lift you up. We've come to bless your name. Wonderful Savior, sweet name. Is higher.
Higher.
His name is higher.
Higher.
His name is higher.
Yeah.
Every power and principality must bow down to that wonderful name of Jesus.
Well.
Ain't no demon in hell more powerful than that sweet blood of Jesus. Oh, we declare his name. We declare his name. Come on, Jesus. Declaring than that. I want you to take the roof off. We declare his name,
Jesus.
We declare his name,
Jesus.
Over every nation,
Jesus.
Over every tribe,
Jesus.
Over every race,
Jesus.
Over every nation,
Jesus.
Over every school,
Jesus.
Over every city, sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, how much I love you, Lord. How can I tell you? How can I tell you? Sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Mm-hmm. was just in Minneapolis this week, and I was sharing this in a session, and I feel like I need to say it right now, straight from the Word of God. You don't need to turn your Bibles, just listen with your spirit. In the Song of Solomon, there's a wonderful picture of how much Jesus loves his church. And there's a wonderful picture of how his church hasn't returned that love. And I'm seeking with my life and with the generation that God has given me an influence over to try to turn that tide. He's worthy. Somebody says, what's everything about? What's the church about? What's everything about? It's about worshiping Jesus. It's about worshiping the Father because he's so worthy. I slept, but my heart was awake. Listen, my lover is knocking. Open to me, my sister, my darling, my dove, my flawless one. My head is drenched with dew, my hair with the dampness of the night. I have taken off my robe. Must I put it on again? I have washed my feet. Must I soil them again? My lover thrust his hand through the latch opening, and my heart began to pound for him. I arose to open for my lover. My hands dripped with myrrh, my fingers with flowing myrrh on the handles of the lock. I opened for my lover, but my lover had left. He was gone. My heart sank at his departure. I looked for him but did not find him. I called for him but he did not answer. The watchmen found me as they made their rounds in the city. They beat me and bruised me and took away my cloak. Those watchmen of the walls. O daughters of Jerusalem, I charge you, if you find my lover, what will you tell him? Tell him that I am faint with love. The Lord has knocked at our door. And we've said, Lord, we've got a beautiful church. We've got a nice little staff. And I know when you really come in power, sometimes things are a little messy. Do I have to get up and put my robe on and open the door? Do I have to get my feet dirty? And we've gone to the door and opened it, and he was gone. And he's put a hunger in our hearts to say, Lord, if you'll come back to the door again, I'll open. For we are faint with love for you. Lovely are your dwelling places. Thirsty, I come after you. Jesus, my joy, my reward. Your love's restoring my soul. Now I'm yours and you are mine. And from my heart a song will rise. I love you, I love you, I love you, I Let his love wash over you. Come on. Love him, love him. Sweet lover of my soul. Sweet lover of my soul. If you need to sit down and you're in the presence of the Lord, that's okay. But don't go to sleep because we're here to worship.
Oh Lord, you're the precious pearl. There's no other in all the world so beautiful. Who is like you? Jesus, you're the cornerstone. Your foundation will stand alone. No other love can satisfy. And you are my portion. You are my satisfaction. Nothing else can take the place of loving you. And you're my inheritance, not as the world can give. Your love is like a buried treasure, a precious pearl beyond all measure. So beautiful, so valuable. You're the precious pearl. There's no other in all the world. Hallelujah. So beautiful. Who is like you? Jesus, you're the cornerstone. Your foundation will stand alone. No other love can satisfy. You are my portion. You are my satisfaction. Nothing else can take the place of loving you. Hallelujah. You're my inheritance, not as the world can give. Your precious world, it's like a treasure. Jesus, you're the precious pearl beyond all measure. You're so beautiful, Jesus, so valuable. Lord, you are more precious than silver. Lord, you are more costly than come on, church, with your heart, sing it to Him. Lord, you are.
Lord, you are.
I love you, Lord. Precious than silver. Lord, you are more costly than gold.
Lord,
my Savior.
You are.
My lover, my friend. Than diamonds.
Lord, you are more beautiful than diamonds.
Nothing I desire. I exalt you.
I exalt thee.
I exalt you, O Lord.
I exalt
every day, every day, everything I say, Lord.
Oh.
Yeah.
I exalt thee.
Oh, my soul, my heart. Goes much deeper. Your grace, it rescues me. Your mercy goes much deeper and farther than I can see. Your mercy goes much deeper. Your grace, it rescues me. Your mercy goes much deeper and farther than I can see. Your mercy goes much deeper. Your grace, it rescues me. Your mercy goes much deeper and farther than I can see. 'Cause I reach for you when I'm going under. I wait for you. Jesus, you're my lifeline. 'Cause I reach for you when I'm going under. And I wait for you. Jesus, you're my lifeline. 'Cause your mercy goes much deeper.
Your grace rescues me, and your mercy goes much deeper and farther than I can see. Your mercy goes much deeper, your grace it rescues me. Your mercy goes much deeper and farther than I can see. While we're in this presence, the Lord says tonight that there are people here who are ridden with guilt because you've said in your heart that you've gone too far. You're running after God and trying to find Him, and He's hidden Himself from you. But the mercy of the Lord has moved into this place tonight, and He's here right now. And I want to make room around the altar right now. There are some people here who need to make things right with Jesus. There's some people here who don't even know Him. And right now, while this presence is here, sweet, you'll find that I'm not Steve Hill, I'm not John Kilpatrick, but this is still the Brownsville Revival. And I feel the mercy of the Lord here. I feel the mercy of the Lord here, reaching to the backslider. He's also reaching to some folks in ministry. There's some people in ministry here who've been looking for Him. And the Lord says, I desire tonight, my child, to melt your heart. And I desire to break the walls from around your heart. And you've tried, the Lord says, to press into me. But you see, my child, you can't come into my presence with all your stuff. And the Lord says, leave your stuff at the gate tonight. Leave it at the door. Because my mercy has permeated this place. And even now it's melting the heart, melting the walls around your heart. You've said, Lord, I wish I could be more tender toward you, and I wish I could weep and melt in your presence. The Lord says, I'm here tonight to put the fire to your heart. And my fire will melt away the shell of hardness. The Lord says, did I not say in my word that I would take away a heart of stone and give you a heart of flesh? And my mercy is here. So without a strong appeal, without closing eyes or making any kind of emotional appeal, if this is you, I want you to slip out from where you are and come forward. Just come from where you are. Just find yourself a place on your knees around the altar. That's it. Hallelujah. Isn't this wonderful? The mercy of the Lord is here. The mercy of the Lord is here. He's here. Hallelujah. 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 I love you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. That's it. Come on. Tonight, God is going to take away the heart of stone. He's also going to lift the condemnation off of you. You see, condemnation makes you feel unworthy and pushes you away from the Lord. But conviction pulls you to Him. Condemnation says you'll never be good enough, you'll never be holy enough. Conviction says, come after me. Take my yoke upon you, for my burden is easy and it's light. Condemnation says you'll never measure up. You're no good. You've had this problem all your life. Your family has had this problem. But conviction of the Holy Spirit says, come to me and I'll bring deliverance and I'll set you free. And you'll walk out of here a free and new person with a spring in your step and all the clouds off of you. Come.
Just one moment more. I know there's more wanting to come. Just come on. That's it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. I want everyone who's come just to say this prayer with me. We're going to just do this as protocol. We're going to clean the house. And the Lord has given me something to say over you. And then we're going to continue to worship. Please repeat after me, everybody here. Father, I come to you in Jesus' name, as you said I should in your word. Lord, I'm hungry for you. I'm a human and I've failed, but I'm hungry. And you said that if I would hunger and thirst, that you would fill me and that you would not cast me out. Lord, I'm tired of guilt. I'm tired of condemnation. I'm tired of living under religion. I'm ready to live under your blood. And I ask you, Jesus, to just fresh wash me. Apply your blood to things that I've done, to things I've left undone, to sins I've committed in word, in thought, and in deed. And Lord, I renounce them. And I ask you to cleanse them. And I know you're forgetting them, because you said you would. And when I get up from here tonight, I fully believe that my heart of stone will be gone and I'll have a soft heart toward you. I accept your grace and I accept your mercy. I thank you, Jesus, for all you did just for me. In Jesus' name, amen. Now, I'm going to do something right now that I've never done. I'm following the Lord. I want everybody to stay in an attitude of worship. The Lord told me to sing over you. And I feel a little silly doing it, but I'm going to do it anyway. Be free from condemnation. Be free from everything that holds you. Be free, be free, be free, because the Lord has made you free. Be free from guilt and worry. Be free from fear of men. And walk in the mercy of the Lord. For the mercy of the Lord is extended to you. For the hand of the Lord is merciful, and he extends his hand to you. And he breaks off guilt and condemnation and fear. And the Lord sets you in his family and grafts you into his family and blesses you tonight, because your heart was melted before him. Because you repented before him, the mercy of the Lord is extended to you, and you will be free. Be free, be free, be free. For the Son has set you free. Be free. For the blood was shed for you, and you are brand new. Be free, be free, be free. For the mercy of the Lord is great toward you. Be free, be free. From condemnation and fear and curses that are in your family, be free. Be free, be free, be free, be free, be free.
For the Son has set you free. You're free indeed. You're free, you're free, you're free. You're free, you're free. 'Cause the Son has made you free. Be free. And may the oil of the Lord be poured upon your mind to renew it and to wash it. May the oil of His anointing be upon you. And may you rise up as men and women of the Lord. May you rise up as men and women of the Lord. Come on, saints that are in the pews. Don't observe. Worship. This is not a performance. This is not about... I've never done this before. I'm self-conscious with this. But I believe that God said, do this. We agree with the scripture of the Lord that says, there is therefore no condemnation to those who are in Christ. And Father, these people have repented and they've washed their garment and they've made the place clean. And I say to them in Jesus' name, break off everything. And Father, I ask one more thing. Take away the heart of stone. Take away the heart of stone. Take away the heart of stone and put in a heart of flesh. Take away the heart of stone and put in a heart of flesh. Take away the heart of stone and put in a heart of flesh. Put in a heart that will be humble, Lord. A heart that will be listening. A heart that will be broken before you, Lord. Come on, church, lift up your right hand and stretch it this way. Say, Lord, come on, break the religion off of you. I know you're not used to doing this, but come on, lift your right hand. Lord, take away the heart of stone and put in a heart of flesh. Lord, take away the heart of stone and put in a heart of flesh. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Now I want those of you that are at the altar, begin to worship the Lord right where you are and accept the forgiveness and the grace of the Lord. If Satan says you're not forgiven and there is no change, that means there is one, because he's a liar. Hallelujah. I thank you for your mercy, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your mercy. Come on, worship him. Worship him for his mercy. For his mercy. For his mercy. Thank you, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Shibi alamo somale and arabai and in all alamai. Sibi and alamo lamasatori and alamashato. Those of you around the altar, come on, lift your hands to Jesus. Lift your hands to Jesus right now. In the name of Jesus, those of you who have not received the baptism of the Holy Spirit, receive ye the Holy Ghost. Be filled right now with the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come on, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh. Come on, everybody in the house, worship the Lord right now. That's it. The glory is moving into this place. This is God. Yes, 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 Lord. Hallelujah. And I believe that the work is done. I believe that the victory is won. I believe that the work is done. I believe that the victory is won. I believe that the work is done.
I believe that the battle is won. I believe that the work is done. I believe that the battle is won. I believe that the work is done. I believe that the victory is won. I believe that the battle is won. I believe. Father, we thank you right now for what you're doing in this place. We thank you for God, how you're bringing freedom right now, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I believe that the battle is won. I believe that the victory is over. I believe that the battle is won. I believe that the work is done. I believe that the work is done. Come on. I believe that the work is done. I believe that the work is done. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Chains are broken. I believe that the sin is repented of. I believe that the chains are broken. I believe that the bars have broken. I believe that the sails are open. I believe that the Lord has given you victory. Hallelujah! I believe that the work is done. I believe that the battle is. Is Lord. I believe in the glory of the Father. I believe that the chains are broken. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Come on, just praise Him right now because He's bringing victory in this place. Praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. I also thank you, Lord, that you've begun a work tonight. I really feel this. God, you've begun a work tonight, Lord. You've begun a healing. You've begun a healing in these people, Lord. I ask you in days to come, Father, that you would just continue to bring healing, Lord. That the things of the past would not come back. But Lord, as they walk in holiness, and God, they go home and they clean the house out. And Lord, they put away all the things. And they disassociate themselves with some people that have been bringing things into their lives. God, you give them the eyes of the Spirit to walk in freedom in Jesus' name. And walk in freedom. If you walk in freedom, you won't fulfill the lust of the flesh. If you walk in the Spirit, you won't fulfill the ways of the flesh. If you walk in the Spirit, you won't fulfill the ways of the flesh. You are of God, little children, and you have overcome them. You are of God, little children, and you have overcome them. By the word of your testimony, by the name of Jesus Christ, by the word of your testimony, by the name. Battle is won to the glory of the Father. Sing. something in the church today that's powerful. I want us right now, we're kind of in a mode of prayer. I want us just to pray a few minutes together. Is that okay? Hallelujah. Anytime God starts to move, Satan is not deaf, dumb, and blind. He's a wise serpent, but he's also a powerless one in the face of the Lord our God. In myself, he can beat me up, but he can't beat my dad up. And I sense that just there are some of you here tonight, and not visitors necessarily, but a lot of folks that are even from Brownsville here that are just fighting weariness a little bit. And we're just going to pray that off of you in Jesus' name. We're going to pray that weariness right off of you, because God is pouring out his power and his glory. And Satan will do two or three things. You know, he doesn't have a lot of new ideas. He just keeps using the same ones over differently. He'll try to get you tired. He'll try to get you distracted. Or he'll try to get you gossiping. Because all those steal your joy. All those steal your energy. And so tonight, I want us together to lift up a mighty voice. And I want us to pray a prayer strong in the Spirit against weariness. Let's pray that first right now. Father, we break weariness off in Jesus' name. God, we break weariness off of your people. Just reach over to your neighbor and put a hand on his shoulder right now and say, Lord, break weariness off of my brother and my sister, Lord. God, break weariness off of them in Jesus' name. God, give them a fresh touch of Jesus, a new fire in their lives, Lord. Give them a new fire, Lord. Come on, lift up your voice. Give them a new fire, Holy Ghost. Lord, break away the weariness in Jesus' name. Break it off of them in Jesus' name. God, your church is moving on. God, refresh them, restore them, refire them. Lift your voice, church. Restore them. And Lord, we break off distraction, Lord. Every distraction. Everything that would exalt itself against what you're doing in the earth, Lord. We break it off and we renounce it in Jesus' name. We give it no attention. We focus on you, Lord, and what you're doing. We live for that, God. We bind that up on our brother in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come on, pray, church. And we call down the spirit of division in Jesus' name. Whether it be in gossip, whether it be in listening, every voice that's spoken to these folks in this building tonight in the last few days to discourage them from going after your heart, Lord. Even those religious voices that would say, you better be careful, I hear that's strange. God, you are strange, and you're not predictable, and that's what we love about you. God, we open our hearts to you. We ground our feet in your word, and we won't go into false doctrine, Lord, and we won't be moved from the foundations of the faith, but our hearts burn for you, Lord, and we will not be distracted or devised from that in the name of Jesus Christ by the blood and the power of his name. And we will not hear tongues that lie and deceit in the name of Jesus Christ. And we will not be distracted from your power and your glory, but rather we will focus on your name, Jesus, and we will lift you up high. Come on, church, lift your voice. Oh, Let revival, let revival fall. How many of you visitors are here because you're hungry to see God move in your city and your revival? Lift your hand up high. All of those that are around them, just reach over and put a hand on their shoulder. This is different for us at Brownsville. We don't do this a lot, but it's okay, isn't it? Father, we ask in Jesus' name that you would let revival fall on these cities and nations that are represented. God, that you would come in like a mighty flood. And Lord, that you would resist every standard that's raised up against your move in these cities. God, that every fortress that's been surrounding these cities, that you would break them down in Jesus' name. Break them down in Jesus' name. Break them down, Lord, in Jesus' name. Let your power come. Let your glory come. Let your glory come. Let your glory come. Let your glory come.
Yeah.
While we're worshiping like this, I just want to ask the ushers to come and stand around the front, please. If you want to stay standing, you can. If you want to go to your seat, it's okay. I want to change this mode. Don't change shift. Now, don't shift gears here. Father, we've worshiped you tonight in songs. We've worshiped you with our hearts. We've worshiped you with our life. But Lord, we refuse to bring to you something that cost us nothing. We refuse to give something to you that's not something that's important to us. And Lord, those that have jobs, Jesus, they spend their days working those jobs. They spend their time away from their family. And Lord, we know that the tithe is yours. But Lord, you said the tithe is yours. It's not ours to give. So tonight, Lord, we don't give a tithe to you because we give that to our home church. But tonight we bring a gift. We bring something that cost us something, Lord, to you. And we lay it at your feet. Brothers, I don't want to serve them tonight. I want you just to come and stand around the altars with me. I know usually you're used to being served in an offering, and that's okay. It works good in big, big crowds, but we're kind of just a few of us here tonight. So I want you to do me a favor. As we worship the Lord, just bring your offering to the Lord. As we worship Him, we bring our offering, Jesus, and we worship you, Lord. Be honored with our giving, Lord, for you have done so much for us, Lord. You've done so much for us, Lord. We bring our offering to you. I will give you all my worship. I will give you all my praise. You alone, I long to worship. Come on, worship Him, church. Worship Him as you bring your offering. Give it to the Lord in the spirit of worship.
I will give you all my worship. I will give you all my praise. You long, I long.
Those of you that are in the pew, stand to your feet. Let's worship the Lord. Come on, lift your voice. Father, I ask you to bless what's been given right now. I ask you to bless the giver, Lord, and bless this gift to be more than enough. Oh, Jesus. Somebody else today. Oh, yes, Lord. Jesus, I worship. worship you, Jesus. Come on, worship him. That's the glory of the Lord. Come on, worship. Lift up your voice. Lift your voice. Lift your voice. Thank you. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Lift your voice again. Just lift your voice. You, Jesus. May this worship that we've offered, Lord, be pleasing. May it be a sweet smelling savor to you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. I think it's been good to be here, huh?
we're doing it, church. That's called waiting on the Lord. Is that all right? I'm fully ready to let you go home, but I just kind of feel like the Lord's lingering around here a little bit. We just need to kind of wait on him a minute. Come on.
Oh!